Hey, good morning, JB. You're a car guy here. It is a beautiful day. The sun is shining. A little cold, but it's okay. Hey, I wanted to talk to you about vision. Now, in Mark chapter 10, there's a story about Jesus and a guy named Bartimaeus. Now, Bartimaeus is a blind beggar. And Jesus is walking through the town, and there's a bunch of people around him. But Bartimaeus knows who he is. So he starts shouting for Jesus, shouting for Jesus. And it kind of push him toward or away from him and all that good stuff. But then Jesus hears the shouts and he asks Bartimaeus to come to him and asks what he needs. And Bartimaeus says, I'm blind. I want to see. And Jesus, because of Bartimaeus's lack of shame and lack of caring what other people thought, gave him his vision. He said, by your faith, you are healed. So that brings me to us. Like, what stops us from asking and talking to God about things that we need? Now, I'm not saying, in any stretch of the imagination, that God is like a magic genie is going to grant you wishes because you ask them. It's not the way it works. It's like with our kids, how when we want to give them everything that they want, right? But sometimes it's not what they need. So we don't give that stuff to them. Same thing with is an answer from God, too. But the good news is, it's an answer. So God cares, and he wants to give you what you need. But he also wants that interaction with you. He wants that relationship with you. So what's stopping you? What's stopping you from going to God for what you need? Is it shame? Are you embarrassed? That could happen. What would happen if you did, though? What would happen if you went to God with all your needs? That's what we want to think about today. Hey, this is JB, your car guy. I want you to know that God cares about your needs. Just like Bartimaeus and his blindness, it's the same God today. Hey, if you like these videos, do me a favor. Click that subscribe button right there. And then this video right here is what YouTube wants you to see. This is JB, your car guide, and I want you to have a great day.